Hey, what is up, my lovely nerds? Nerd Productions coming to you live with some vlog. This is my first vlog, so yeah, it might be long, I don't know. So in this vlog, I'm gonna be talking about a certain server that you guys should never play on. Okay, so this server's IP is mindtime.com. It's a raid faction server. I joined it and I was playing with a couple friends, and you know, we were having a ball and we were just having a fun time. Okay, so since it was a raid server, like anyone could just go into someone's faction and raid. Well, actually no one could raid unless like, you know, you can't raid if that faction is playing. But you could kill the people that's in the faction. So, I'm gonna skip ahead. We were like, you know, trying to find places where we could just go and raid and, you know, stuff like that. Then the faction owner, who was, you know, one of my friends, said that like someone enemy does, and like he also said that like they were gonna like raid the faction. So we went back to the faction. There were two guys. They were both just like fully geared, full out dinosaur. And here's the thing. And here is the part that was confusing. They had full diamond armor and dinosaur, but their dinosaur had incredible enchants. Like even if you don't have armor, it will get one hit, and you will die. No one died, just like instantly, which sucked. We were just killing them. We attempted to kill them, did kind of kill them, then they came back to kill us. Then we just killed them again, and it was like a back and forth. And stuff like that. We just came to a conclusion that they were hacking, and it was true because one of them just said. I asked, I said, hashtag a certain person uses hacks, and then his friend just said, no, I use hacks. No, he doesn't use hacks. I do. And like, we thought it was proof like of that, because like they said, because he admitted he used hacks. But here's a weird thing. Here's a weird thing. Yet again. What we did was we just got out of there. We blew up the base because, you know, we don't want anyone else to get the base, especially those two guys. So we blew up the base and we just left, and you know, we just went back to spawn. Well, it was actually three of us that went back to spawn. Like the rest of us, one person couldn't make it out of there because, you know, he was trying to protect like one of our friends. He died when he lost the stuff that was in his inventory, but you know, it didn't matter because like we saw all the stuff. We went back to spawn. We were trying to find a new place to like build our like faction and stuff like that. So what I did while, you know, they were going searching for it, I asked one of the admins on that server, are hacks allowed on the server? And without any hesitation, the admin said, yes it is. Now when I saw the word yes, I was like, you gotta be joking me. I was just really pissed because, you know, you have a server that you let people use hacks on. I mean, yes, even though it's a raid server, it's a raid server, it doesn't matter. Hacks are hacks. Like, if you don't ban people bragging, then you get this bad server reputation and no one wants to come on the server. I mean, there were YouTubers on that server, but here's the thing, those YouTubers might have been using hacks as well. So So yeah, so that was kind of stupid. So what we did is we all decided to just leave. We all decided to leave and never go back on that. Never go back on that server, because you know, you have a server and you don't like ban people for hacking, but you ban the word hack. Now, you know, that's like a messed up server right there. A really, really messed up server. I really don't like those kind of servers, like where, you know, they don't like ban people for hacking. They just, you know, just data, like they just like let it slide. It's like, it's like they let it slide because they don't see it, or they let it slide because they don't care that everybody hacks. I don't know, I'm just very pissed off right now. And so is my friends. I mean, I could feel the way that they're feeling, you know, using hacks to just like kill people, and using hacks to just, using hacks in any kind of servers, like they should just get banned. Like they don't, they should just get banned. Like that's just straight up, just straight it. They should just get banned, like if they're hacking. Yeah, but anyways, enough about my rambling. I guess that's about it. I'm so mad about that server. I really don't like that server. Every one of you guys should not be playing on that server. Like, if you guys are playing on the server, you should just leave it, because you know they just let people use hacks and they don't even care about it. Like, I don't even think the owners even care about like people using hacks. I don't know. So I'm gonna end it off here. Anyways, thanks for watching. If you guys like this video, give this video a like. Add it, like show your friends, your families, and like show the people that play on that server. If you have them as, you know, if you have them like subscribe to you or like, you know, you're subscribed to them, show them this video so that, you know, they don't intentionally just go back on that server and lose all their stuff because a certain person was hacking, and you know. But anyways, like I said, like this video, I didn't say this, but subscribe to my channel if you want to see, you know, like if you want to see the content that I do, and yeah, I guess, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Goodbye.